Bat Masterson, in honor of his services, was presented a long barrel revolver, the butt line, like Wyatt Earp had. After the ceremony, he went to the garage, took a hacksaw out, and cut it down to a 5.5.